I am so damn proud to be with KTVU Fox 2 News team.